Normally, when you pip install a Python package, it will download from PyPI, the Python package index. But did you know you can actually pip install directly from GitHub? Take the Git URL to your favorite project and add git plus in front. Then you can just pip install it to try out the latest commit from that repo. You can also add an at sign with a git reference, such as a branch, tag name, commit hash, or pull request number to install a specific version. This can be useful for testing versions of packages that haven't been officially published yet, like from a feature branch or a pull request. It's good practice to also specify the egg name, which is what pip will treat this project's name as for the purposes of dependency checking. So if you later install another package that depends on the GitHub one, it will know it's already installed. All this only works if the repo is an actual Python package with a setup.py file, not just a lonely script. Check out my video on automated testing if you want to see how to set that up. If the setup.py isn't at the root of the repo, you can specify it with the subdirectory query parameter in the URL.